There's a famous illustration called Schrodinger's cat. In the story, Schrodinger has a cat in a box, and he is trying to sell you the cat, and you don't know if the cat is alive or dead. Well, intellectual property rights are parallel to that analogy. I have an idea in a box. If it's a good idea, it's a live cat. If it's a bad idea, it's a dead cat. I'm trying to sell you the idea.